don't let a waitress go hungry for love. You just stop, give him a break. Lots of chicks are trying to hook overseas. You know what I mean. They like your style, they like your smile, they like your big machine.
Diesel, Cecil, big big junk from Abilene. Diesel, Cecil, known as the highway king.
All the pretty little girls at the coffee stops, they know who Cecil's tricks. He's known as a love him and leave him kind, the Casanova of 66.
They call him Diesel, Cecil, big big junk from Abilene. Diesel, Cecil, he's the highway king. Diesel, Cecil.
Same kind of stance.
cigarettes, and I don't even smoke. That night, I hit the old Blue Ridge and started up the climb. Snow and sleet, 4 feet deep, too scared to look behind. Around Dead Man's Curve and Horseshoe Bend, a sign upon a rock saying that heaven was near. Now I don't mind telling you, I prayed out loud and felt real proud when I found that missing place. I wondered if it would go to Mars or somewhere else in outer space. I told the man about my ride, and now I'm sweating. He said, son, this is the government salvage yard. That missile isn't there.
Yeah.
ever since that day. I've been hauling freight around and on my first pay. I know every highway and every railroad stop and every single waitress in every coffee shop. They sent me up to Boston, then down to San Antonio. The big rig that I'm driving, that's my only hope. My sleeper is my boudoir, my pants is my living room. I got a bad disease they call a trucker.
Keep on trucking, keep on trucking.
I thought of settling down, but that just ain't my style. You'll find me on the highways, rolling off in miles. Been at it so darn long, that's all I know to do. Can't teach you no more new rigs, I've heard they never do. Yeah, I just keep on trucking until my trucking days are through. Young waitresses, I'll get around to you. And to the dock boys, where I started, wherever you may be. You made another trucker out of me.
Keep on trucking. I'll keep on trucking. As long as my two hands can hold on me. I'll keep on trucking. Feeling right, feeling free.
He's a bad, bad, bad.
guy something right now. He's the last guy on the road you'd want to, pardon the expression, get into a beef with. Why, he'd hit you so hard you'd starve to death, Rover. He's the only trucker that I know of that doesn't have a woman in every town. Can you imagine going home to your woman after hauling up in all week, and you walk up to her and put your arms around her, and she backs off and says,
"Honey, what's that awful smell?"
And you look her straight in the eye and say, "Baby, I'm a bad mutton trucker."
Stay out.